The winner of Shawnee and Bath, historic start for the Tribe. How about Zane Wilkerson put back? It's 28-2 early in the second quarter. Jaden O'Neal then, the floater, big night for him. Had 28 points as Bath misses its first 22 field goals, according to Tom Usher. Then a three for Riley Rosado, adding on. It's 37-3. Second half, the Cats find some touch. Chase Clark with a three of his own, but too much from Shawnee. They win big 63-35. So they will advance to the Space LCC, and you can see.